In this video, I am sharing the code to use an iOS navigation bar in Flutter. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.